Ladies and gentlemen, Diane Carroll and Vic Damone.
It's impossible. Tell the sun to leave the sky. It's just impossible. It's impossible. Ask a baby not to cry. It's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love is just impossible.
Till the end of time, long as stars are in the moon, long as there's a spring of birds to sing, I'll go on loving you.
New York, 1944. Perry Como packs them in 5 shows a day at the Paramount Theater.
And I was the usher who ran the backstage elevator, spending $2 a week for singing lessons. Now, to me and my family, that was an awful lot of money, and I wasn't sure whether I had the talent. So one day when Perry came into the elevator after one of his afternoon shows, I asked him if he would listen to me sing and tell me if I had any talent. "Go ahead, kid," he said. So I stopped the elevator between floors. So help me. And I started singing one of his hit songs to him, and I sang about 8 bars, and he said, "No, no, continue, finish it." And I did. And then he told me, "Listen, keep up the lessons. I think you got the talent." So he set up an audition for me with an orchestra leader by the name of Johnny Long. Perry, I didn't get the job. I sang my heart out. And 43 years later, here I am, there he is, and thank God for elevators.
Alone from night to night, you'll find me too weak to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me. I'm just a prisoner of love.
One command, I stand and wait now. From one who's master of my fate now. I can't escape, for it's too late now. I'm just a prisoner of love.
What's the good of my caring if someone is sharing those arms with me?
And though he has another, I can't have another.
Sleeping upon my knees, to her I'm creeping.